Oh, what's gonna happen next? I don't know. Trial and error. This place just started getting worse and worse. And that door is still locked. Why is it locked? Choices. Choices, choices, choices. Oh no, that's not even a choice. That's the way through. Is the door locked? No, it's not. Let's see, should I go to the dark, scary place, or should I go to the light? Let's go to the light. The kitchen. There's a lot of apples. You're not laughing now, are you? Is that? I can't believe it. There once was a man full of passion, but then his wife went out to fashion. Her face was a mess. He couldn't care less. She hated the man with a passion. Ouch. Oh, now you're. Oh, you. I don't remember what this picture was. Dang. Oof. Oof. What is. Oof. What is that? What is that? Oh, that is nasty. There's three pictures? Are they all the same picture? Oh, dang, that's odd rats. That is a lot of rats, dang. I can't see anything. Am I supposed to step on it? That's all rats. Oh, that is really high pitch. Damn. It's locked.
You mind explaining this to me? I know what it is. Care to tell me how it got in my workshop? Stop lying! We both know it couldn't have gotten there on its own.
My question is, who's he yelling to? Dang. Any more steps? Oh, is that the door I'm supposed to go to? I actually don't remember which door I went through. Let's see. Yeah, that's locked. I'm matching no matter what. My dad again. Am I just supposed to follow the rats? Is that it? Let's see, where am I? I don't even know where I'm at. What is this room? I don't know. That's locked. Are you gonna close on me again? No, not this time. I'd rather go outside. It's supposed to be raining? What the heck? I'm guessing there's supposed to be something in there. I'm going back down. This is going to be another puzzle. As you can go. Wait, I'm sort of what? I don't understand. Am I supposed to be looking at something? I'm not falling in there, that's what I'm supposed to do. I don't understand. I really don't get it. Can you ever paint anymore? I doubt it. Ooh, which word? Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. No. I guess I don't think I'm gonna clue on it. Dear sir, my wife would be thrilled to play at your wedding. Please give us a call tonight and we'll work out the details. The number is 363-853. Hope to hear from you soon. Is that the clue? 363-853. 363-853. 6 How am I supposed to guess the random of her numbers though? Have to start over. Don't know, man. Let's just move on because I have no clue how to start that one. November. I think I should be happy. Why am I not happy? I have a beautiful daughter. I think she is. I know she is. So I can't look at her without feeling sick. I used to have a loving husband, wonderful, sensitive. Now all I see is this strange man who only cares about his paintings. It doesn't matter at all. It's also pointless. Music's to help us. Doesn't anymore. Ouch. Not again. It's brighter in here though. Can I push you? Probably shouldn't have touched you in the first place. As far as you can go. Okay then. Oh, in the bathroom again. Anything new this time? Open the door. Nope, okay. Oh. This was in there last time.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
What happened? Oh, I gotta hold it. Hello again. Are you gonna kill me again?
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
You are insane. Jeez, I really feel like I'm playing Silent Hill. Alright, this is the shortest chapter ever. Okay, maybe not. Did you see that coming? Doing something. I don't see a door. Yeah, I don't see any door. Supposed to wait for something. I'm collecting the pieces again. It's gonna take a while. Where are the pieces? There we go. It's just two pieces. This was just floating. Ow. What am I supposed to be looking at? Totally. This is the artist room. So I'm just supposed to be looking for the chess pieces then? I saw that one. Where is it taking me? Why are you spinning around? That's not me doing that. You're gonna make me dizzy, you know that? I'm confused here. Okay then. See a chess piece anywhere. There it is. Is it one per room or is it two?
God dang those.
Music again? Falls down slowly. I guess there's one piece per room. Upstairs, is bathroom, or is that part of it?
I'm pretty sure this is part of it. Yeah, okay. So I guess I gotta go upstairs.
This is used to the bathroom too.
I don't think I'm gonna blush that. Still nothing. I can't even go in there. I guess I gotta go upstairs. Ah. One piece, I actually didn't see. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I guess there's more than one piece missing. Okay, then, where else? Hmm. Oh, there it is. I actually can see it there. Is it two pieces? I guess so. Room changes last. I actually don't remember what was where. Wait, was it before? I don't remember. Oh, do I have a time limit on that? Why are you doing that? Do I only have to open one? Alright, let's open up the girl then. No? The guy then? I know drama for me. Here's something else supposed to be open. Oh, I didn't see that. Maybe all four are supposed to be open? Nope. Baby, what am I supposed to do? I don't know about you. I guess, okay, let's try this again. I'll open just her. Maybe. Just keep grabbing. No. Oh. How many times are you going to do this to me? They're done yet? Holy crap. Can we stop? No, you're not going to stop. And then I'll just walk towards it. Just do that one. Thank you. Holy crap. It always opens that one. The second one's supposed to be closed. And that one's supposed to reopen. Oh my, this puzzle was hard. Yeah, see, that one always opens. And then, as soon as I do that one, it just spins me around. Get it. I'm stumped. Oof. Let me just start spinning me. Let's see. I think I just supposed to open one at a time, but I just don't know which one to open. Wait, that one opens too? Wait, what? Oh, I'm lost now. I'm completely lost. Yeah, that one opens too. What the heck? I can't even touch it. So I need to write down what I've done and what I haven't done, just to make sure. Just to say. I have no clue what to do on this one. I have seriously no clue. Another brown one. Oh, the baby again. That was easy. Oh wait, is that? Oh, maybe not. Do I walk that way? No, I can't go that way. What the heck? I don't know what's this dude here. I am actually lost for words. Where's that dang piano?
not stayed. Again. That took a while. I want to read it, thank you. I used to hate you. I think even now I still might. I know how you must feel, lost, alone, hopeless. Probably deserve it. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. You will never finish it.
Yeah, I believe that.
Yes! That's it! It's beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always imagined. What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please! I was so close! This time, I almost had it.
You guys got a bad ending? Look fine to me. Wow, that should all look good. Dang, man. That's still locked. Wow. Still standing. Locked. It's not much of a wreck this time.
No, that's good. That room. The dog outside. Oh. Ah, so that was at the door. Dear sir, this is a reminder that your payment was overdue as of January 26th this year. Close is a statement of the account for your reference. Therefore, I must inform you that your order has been suspended. Please arrange the payment within the next 7 days. If you cannot make full payment at this time, please contact us to make a payment arrangement that is mutually acceptable. If you fail to comply, we will be forced to take the case to court. Regards, Ronald Wilkins. What day is it? The bathroom still mess. Closet still mess. My room's locked. Am I supposed to be doing something? Can't even see outside. Oh, what the heck? Okay, then. Huh. For Chaga. Don't think I didn't do anything here. Huh. What am I supposed to do? Where haven't I gone yet? Downstairs, that door's locked, went through there. Kitchen. I guess upstairs again? Actually, I have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Oh yeah, the key. All right. Oh, do I have to do this all over again? Which one was it to again? The one downstairs, right? I don't remember. Let's try this one first. Oh, okay, yeah, the one downstairs. I don't. I know how you must feel, lost, alone, hopeless. You probably deserve it. But even for you, there's still a way. A way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it. Is the booze to get back here again? Yep, the booze are back. And the cupboards are locked. finishing touch.